So guys, I will make a video of get ready with me for the 8 looks, but I already use this product. This is like a setting spray, or no, it's Studio Tropic Balance Primer Water. I use it before makeup because I want to protect my skin from acne, and I already use concealer. That's the only two things that I use before anything, because I forgot to record it before, and I braid my hair to make it a little bit curler and wavier. So now I will I will only use mask all the time, so I will not use like a heavy makeup. I will only cover the like spots, some spots. The foundation I will use just cushion. This is from Armimi, one of my favorite cushions. First of all, I will wetting my I will wait for like for the foundation to set itself into my skin. Then while waiting, I will use the eye. I will just use this. I want to recreate my makeup from few days ago, but it's too pink, and I don't know if I look too weird. This is the morning. I'll use the nostalgia first. Then I will use the A4, the orange kind of color. I don't know what I will do yet. I'll just use this. I'll use the inner wing. Just to. I will use this color here to the bottom of my lid. To make like a shadow. Then I will use this color a little bit right here to make a I'll use this brush to clean up the edges. There is fall. I will use this color, the orange. love to do it like this. I watch, I think in James Charles video, that they will make it like this. When he was collaborating with Kim Kardashian makeup artist, shake it. After using the powder, I will take the sponge again and press it all. I'll use the brow powder from by Lizzie Para or VLP. Now I'll use the bronzer from Eska, which is lately my obsession, my favorite thing in the world. Like, I literally love it so much. So I will just use my hands to remove this for my nose contour. Now I will use my mascara after I finish putting my lens. Finish. Now I will use the lip. I will erase all of the trace of my lip balm. Then I will put this, because I need to make it really matte, because I will use a put it, then I really want to use gloss, but it's impossible. I will wait a bit till it's dry, then I will use another product, which is, this is from Nasifique. It's similar. with the one from Maybelline before, just a little bit orange. This is it, now it's finished. This is how my makeup looks like. It's quite simple for me. And the last time I will use this, just to make sure everything is set and not going anywhere. Straight. So now I will take off my braids. So this is my final look. I love it that my hair is a little bit wavier, so it will give more volume to my thin hair. Love it. Just for the makeup, this is how it looks like. Very natural, very simple, minimal. Maybe not too natural around my eyes, but this is it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.